Hi everyone. So yeah, oh my God, I haven't seen you all for like 3 weeks. I have been super busy and yeah, done like a lot of stuff, worked a lot, and yeah. But today I want to show you something. I have bought. Dun-da-da-dum. My little new friend. Yes, it's my Canon G7X Mark II. It's a vlogging camera. And then I bought this tripod from a store here in Malta. Was super expensive, 61 euros. That's like 610 crowns, which is insane. But if it's your passion, then you have to go for it, you know. The camera cost me almost 700 euros. So yeah. But it's like a really good camera, you know? I can press this button and then the thing removes. And then I have like this screen here. If I start it's like. Oh, wrong buttons. And it's just like, comes out like this. Shit, sorry. Oh. And it has like automatic autofocus, like very fast autofocus. And it catches light very well. You hear? Makes this nice sounds. So yeah, it's super great. Can you see me through my Can you see me? So nice. I'm very happy about it. Look, ooh. Then it closes. It has like a nice weight to it. It's like, it feels like real quality. It's really nice. Yeah, so I'm very happy about it actually. I did not regret it. I think it's worth it. Like, yeah, sure, it was a lot of money, but it's. I will use this all the time. The camera that I'm filming with now is a Canon 600D, and I really love Canon. I feel like Canon is like one of my favorite brands. When it comes to cameras and a lot of other stuff. So yeah. And so now, from now on, I'm gonna, when I'm filming on the outside, like when I'm walking or doing stuff, then I'm gonna use this one. And when I'm like unpacking or doing stuff at home, then I'm gonna use this one. So, because it has the microphone and everything, I can't put a microphone here. It already has a built-in microphone up here on the top. Yeah. Because this one is so small and I can take it with me everywhere. So, it's really nice. I really like it. Yeah. Today is Saturday, and it's my first day off from like 5 days. So I'm really happy to just like be home. I'm gonna edit this video, and then I'm gonna do. I have a new intro for my YouTube channel, and what else? Yeah, and I filmed my photo shoot last time. I didn't post it. I was too tired. Yeah. So I think it's 6 o'clock now. I hope I can manage to fix all the three videos, so it's done for today. And then tomorrow I was gonna do some stuff maybe. We'll see, and maybe I can film it and take some photos. Yes. Anyway, soon it's summer, right? It's really nice. My dear subscribers, if you have any ideas, what you want me to film, what kind of videos you would like to see, then just text me or something on YouTube here. Leave a comment. Yeah, do that. Oh, I'm so awkward today. I'm so tired. It's not easy sometimes. But yeah, anyway, it was nice seeing y'all. I have 51 subscribers now also. It's so insane. Last year I started, and I didn't know. I started in the summer. Yeah. And then I was just like filming because I thought it was fun, and I still do think it's fun. But like 51 subscribers, that's like a lot of people. I want to get up to 100. That would be really nice. And then I'm gonna celebrate. I'm gonna do a real celebration video when I get 100. So share this video and give it a thumbs up. And then, yeah, I'm exhausted. Anyway, see you soon again. Ciao! And also, I'm gonna put the links down where I bought these two. If you're interested, they're very nice. Sorry, I shouldn't have turned off the the camera. Yeah, but so now you have a little close-up on the camera. And this one is not so much to see. It's just like three dots there. And then up here, you connect it with down there. And then you like, whoop. And then they're stuck, and then you can like film or do whatever. And do you want me to make more cooking videos? I know I'm not the best chef ever, but I think it would be fun. And yeah. Now we can say ciao. Right? Ciao!